So I gotta tell you, you are killing it in that dress.
Thank you. This is a villain dress, right?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's a beautiful dress.
Thank you so much.
So who is your favorite villain?
I was just saying that my favorite villain actually is Jamie Foxx. But in the new movie of Spider-Man, I'm so waiting for him, yes.
Are you a big Spider-Man fan?
I am not, but I've seen this trailer and it's so amazing. I really want to see the movie.
Are you just a big Jamie Foxx fan in general?
I am. I am a Jamie Foxx fan. I'm a fan of many great actors actually, but Jamie Foxx is one of them.
He's really sexy.
He is. And he has a great personality. I think good or bad, I still support him.
Aw. Okay, so what is better, a sexy man or a sexy car?
I believe that the combination of both, it's perfect. Yeah, sexy men with a sexy car.
And what was the first car you've ever owned?
My first car was an X5 BMW.
Oh,
yes.
Good for you.
Yeah, good enough.
What are you driving now?
I'm driving a Mercedes.
Oh, good for you. I'm still driving a Ford Fiesta.
You're gonna look pretty anyways, in a Ford, a Jaguar, or a Mercedes.
Gosh, I'm blushing. Thank you. It was so nice to meet you. Thank
you.
Have fun tonight.
Thanks to everybody.